One wish to go and no way to be done. Well, I would say everyone could stay till they're too old to die young. Let me watch my children grow to see what they become. Oh, Lord, don't let that go and blow till I'm too. Let go and blow till I'm too old to die
of his later hits there. Till I'm Too Old to Die Young. Yes, I remember that one very well. That was an awesome song. And Mo Bandy, he turns up from now on, every now and again, on like those country family reunion shows on the RFD cable TV network and all that. He was the king of the cheating songs. Yes, he was, back in the 1970s and 1980s. We got to have another one by Mo, just for Carmen and all the folks doing inventory out there.
You wouldn't read my letter if I wrote you. You asked me not to call you on the phone. For there's something I'm wanting to tell you. So I wrote it in the words of this song. And I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels. I might have known you'd never make the wine. You gave up the only one that ever loved you and went back to the wild side of life. Yes, it hurt me to know that you don't love me, though I know our love's forever gone. And it's killed my soul and pride dear inside me when I saw you in that stranger's arms so long. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels. I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you and went back to the wild side of life. I'll just live my life alone with memories of you and dream of kisses traded for my tears. And no one will ever know how much I love you. And I pray that you'll be happy through the years. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels. And I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you and went back to the wild side of life and went back to the wild
side of life.
There we go. Mo Bandy and the Wild Side of Life. Things are getting a little wild here. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels.
Now listen, Gravehead. I'll explain it so even you can understand it.
Oh, okay. Well, whisper it in my ear. We don't want everyone else to hear what's going on. This is Pioneers of Country Live. We are broadcasting live today on Tuesday, December 27th, 2011. We're winding down the days, just a few days left until the new year, 2012, comes along. A lot of great stuff in store for you here on Pioneers of Country. Are you folks on the standard stream? If you're not a VIP listener, if you're listening on the standard stream, you notice something? There's no commercials. When we broadcast live, there's no commercials at all. Just gives you an idea, but there's gives you an idea of what's in store if you sign up for VIP membership on Live 365. Do it from our home page, so we get a little extra support there. We need the support. We're good through September, but it doesn't look good for September. We get about $1 a month from VIP listeners. That's it. We get about the other $99 and $130 or whatever it is we need to come up with. So we'll be maybe coming up with some kind of a fundraising effort in the new year. We'll try to do something, but we won't wear your ears out, I promise, on that. Just enough to keep us going. I need just enough to keep me going, folks. Suffering from bronchitis for the last 3 weeks. But we're taking our antibiotics and our cough medicine and our breather and all that stuff. And we're about 50% better than we were a week ago. But we tend to lose our voice a little bit. It sounds worse than it is. I need something else here. I need something else that'll help me out here. Ah, oh yeah, here we go.
In some of my songs I have casually mentioned the fact that I like to drink beer. This little song is more to the point. Roll out the barrel and lend me your ears. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much. Vodka puts my mouth in gear. This little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer.
He likes beer.
My wife often frowns when we're out on the town and I'm wearing a suit and a tie. She's sipping vermouth and she thinks I'm uncouth when I yell as the waiter goes by. I like beer.
It makes me a jolly good fellow.
I like beer. It helps me unwind, and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much. Vodka puts my mouth in gear. While this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer.
He likes beer.
Last night I dreamed that I passed from the scene and I went to a place so sublime. All the water was clear and tasted like beer. Then they turned it all into wine. I like beer.
It makes me a jolly good fellow.
I like beer. It helps me unwind and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough, Champagne costs too much. Vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I love beer.
Yes, he likes beer.
Oh, maybe I ought to try that. I don't know. Pioneers of Country, broadcasting live on Tuesday, December 27th. My name's Dave, and thank you very much for joining me here today. We'll be here for a while longer. As long as the troops hold out, we'll be here, okay? All righty, that's the way things go. They were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of Country proudly remembers those artists and the music they made popular.
Hello, Waltz. Hot things go for you today. Don't you miss her? Since she upped and walked away, and I'll bet you dread to spend another lonely night with me. Lonely walls, I'll keep you company. Hello, Wanda. Well, I see that you're still here. Aren't you lonely? Since our darling disappeared. Well, look here, is that a teardrop in the corner of your pain? Now don't you try to tell me that it's rain. She went away and left us all alone the way she planned. Guess we'll have to learn to get along without her if we can. Hello, ceiling. I'm gonna stare at you a while. You know I can't sleep. So won't you bear with me a while? We must all stick together, or else I'll lose my mind. I've got a feeling she'll be gone a long, long time.
The singing sheriff, Farron Young, doing a song written by Willie Nelson himself called Hello Walls. Great song, and a great songwriter, great singer, and all that good stuff. A little-known answer record to that song is up next. It was done by great disc jockey from WSM in the day. Ralph Emery did an answer record to that, and here it is.
Hello, hello.
Hello, fool.
Hello, hello.
Look around. We're the Walls, and we're pretty sad today. We're gonna miss her too, but we're kinda glad she went away. After all that hurt she took from you, we don't blame her one bit. So hello, fool, you've had it. This is it. Hello, fool. Over here. I'm the window. Can't you see? Sure, I'll miss her too. But I know how much better off she'll be. Why, I could see this coming on. But fool, you must have been blind. And I think it serves you right if you should lose your mind.